Today, the old man farmer and tractor. Tonight, it's the radio. Right, I'm sure.